In this part, we're looking at a response letter. We're going to look at what is a response letter. How many paragraphs does a response letter have? What is each part of those paragraphs supposed to do? And we'll look at a couple examples.